Overheating PCs, one of the few most vile causes of lag. A lot of people have been suffering from the poison of it when it comes to competitive esports like PUBG, League of Legends, Dota 2, Fortnite, World of Warcraft, CSGO, Overwatch, and you name it. And after years of research, scientists have finally discovered the cure to this contagious disease. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another video with GAMDIAS featuring the CHIONE P1A 360R, the goddess of the northern winds. Computer cooling is required to remove the heat produced by the CPU. To keep them within permissible operating temperature limits, it also comes in various forms: heat sinks and fans, liquid submersion cooling, and liquid cooling. However, we're here to discuss about our special water cooler today. The CHIONE P1A 360R is an all-in-one PC cooler that comes with several notable butt-kicking features that you just might want to stay and take a quick peek at. So without further ado, let's get into it. The Goddess comes in a form of a 360 aluminum radiator with three 120mm dual-ring layered RGB gaming fans, customizable of 55 RGB lighting effects. The copper base plate of the cooler maximizes heat dissipation to offer a more superior performance of cooling. The cooler itself is maintenance-free. A leak-free Teflon tube was implemented in the bad boy to significantly lower the chance of liquid evaporation as a protocol for heated situations. Now, before we get further into the fan speed and RGB adjustments, I thought we might just be a little confused about the tiny black box sitting at the bottom of the package. This is a fan control module that goes by the name of Aelous II. The case, as little as it seems, is capable of connecting up to 6 RGB fans of proprietary connections with 2 additional LED strips for exhibiting sync RGB effects and various levels of fan speed, ranging from 1200 to 1500 revolutions per minute. The feature helps keep your case looking neat and organize RGB effects for showing off your gaming PC. And of course, the 55 different RGB effects. And this does include the adjustments of the brightness and the luminance streaming speed spectrums mentioned earlier. A huge advantage we have aside of being able to attach the control module anywhere within the case with its built-in magnetic feature, all fans connected to the box can be customized altogether easily and efficiently with a simple click of our compact remote controller that comes alongside of Aelous. And now, let's hop right into some brief tutorial of the functionalities that came with the remote. MB is an abbreviation to motherboards. The function allows the RGB fans to go in sync with your motherboards and can be further customized with the designated software that came with the motherboard herself. Well, in order to enable the whole RGB thing to go off, I'm guessing the design of this button is pretty self-explanatory. And of course, if the RGB spectrums really did get you aggravating at some point, for example, your sleep, always feel free to jam on this button to get them offline. It's always fun to allow the spectrums to go amok in a wild manner. You never know what's new that could pop up next. If you are an individual who prefers to work with a simpler color and extra efficiency, these defaults are always preserved on deck for you. Dim or bright, it's always up to you to decide. Are these RGB spectrums getting a little slow for this rockin' party of yours? Well, let's get things a little fast-paced and get ready for the after party. You will always be able to make some mild switcheroos manually on your RGB effects depending on your mood with these bad boys by going from one party to another. Are things getting a little heated in here? I would say give these guns some extra boosts of speed because we don't necessarily need another toaster in our house, don't we? Even though it could be a good idea if you enjoy baking. And here we included two iconic GAMDIAS RGB effects because of its popularity among a number of gamers.
Do you know the normal resting heart rate of an average human being ranges from 60 to 100 beats per minute? Well, that was supposed to be a metaphor, but you get what we mean. This is what we called the heart beating mode, which allows the RGB to blink as if a heart is pumping blood into your lungs to pick up oxygen. Nothing beats the good old circulating motion RGB spectrum when it makes its debut. But then again, everyone's got their favorite spectrum when it comes to the customization of their own battle station. But this one has always been one of our top favorites of our fans. Get it? Fans. No one does. And that wraps up for our remote functionality available for customizations.
When it comes to compatibility with the motherboards and the cooler, the Goddess will be capable of syncing with all MSI, Gigabyte, and ASUS supported motherboards that come in addressable RGB header, J-Rainbow, or digital pin header. However, be advised that the RGB motherboard sync customizations will be depending on the software or features that came with the motherboard manufacturers. Create your very own RGB style and effects or change fan speed with the compact remote controller. With a simple button to switch over to motherboard sync for software adjustments based on your motherboard's capabilities. What is your favorite part of the cooler? Let us know in the comment section down below and give us a like if you enjoyed the content and subscribe for more. We'll see you in the next one.